Hello, hello dear students. I am Shanta. I am taking English subject for first standard. Dear students, do you know early humans used to go from one place to another on foot? Later, they started using animals like horse and elephants for moving from one place to another. Dear students, nowadays, we go from one place to another by different means of transport. These means of transport are also used to carry goods. They can be used on land, water, or air. Dear students, today I am taking Unit 9, Means of Transport. All of you open the page number 121. What we learn? Yes, means of transport. Andre, now hogakke one place in the one kade now hogodukoskara nav en martivi transport. Namme first ella en martidvi foot kaalgalalli nav en martidvi nedkondu one place inda one place hogtidvi. But later salpa dina aadmele nav use martidvi eno animals like horse, elephants. Now one place hogokoskara elephants, horse kalanna use martidvi. Nowadays means ಇತ್ತೀಚೆಗೆ ನಾವೇನು ಮಾಡ್ತಿದ್ದೀವಿ, ವಿ ಗೋ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಒನ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಟು ಅನದರ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಬೈ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಪೋರ್ಟ್. ನಾವು ಒಂದು ಪ್ಲೇಸಿಂದ ಒಂದು ಪ್ಲೇಸಿಗೆ ಹೋಗೋಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ನಾವು ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಪೋರ್ಟ್ಗಳನ್ನು ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ವೆಹಿಕಲ್ಗಳನ್ನು ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತೀವಿ. ಈ ತರಹದ ವೆಹಿಕಲ್ಗಳನ್ನು ನಾವು ಗೂಡ್ಸ್, ಗೂಡ್ಸ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಸಾಮಾನುಗಳನ್ನು ಕೂಡ ತೆಗೆದು ಹೋಗ್ಕೊಂಡು ಹೋಗೋಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಿದ್ದೀವಿ. ದೇ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ಆನ್ ಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್, ವಾಟರ್, ಆರ್ ಏರ್. ನಾವು ಇದನ್ನು ಡಿವೈಡ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ, ಯಾವ ಥರ ಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಟ್ರಾನ್ಸ್ಪೋರ್ಟ್, water transport, and also we call the air transport. We divide in three. Dear students, we are seeing, see page number 121. We are seeing, see, first one is the bus, auto rickshaw, aeroplane, sheep, scooter, track, truck, water, road, train. Dear students, we are seeing these transport and also how they move. Yes, bus move in the land transport, auto rickshaw also land transport, aeroplane we use fly in the sky. Next, ship. Where do go ship? Slice. Yes, ship slice in the water. Next, they give in the scooter. Scooter move on the road. Next, track. Track, the train runs on the track. The next one, truck. The goods one place to another place they move from, they uses the goods moving for track. Next, the water. The sheep's boats are slice on the water. The next one is they giving the picture of the road. The last one is the train. Dear students, how to see? These are the means of the transport. Today I telling the another story. Listen, we go to the watch the story. Let's go. Yes, okay, come and see.
Transport. Boat. This is a boat.
Dear students, you already see the video of means of transport. Well, let's go to the another page, page number 122. Listen students, see, trace the following. The first one is, see the, trace the following. See, you have to write down in four line, MAT MAT, MAP MAP, MILL MILL, MUG MUG, MUD MUD, MEAT MEAT. Dear students, you have to copy the same in four line. Next, see what they gave me. Enjoy singing this rhyme. Dear students, they gave me some rhymes. See, how is rhymes? See, what's the meaning is this, what's the, tells us the poem. Let's go learn. First, I singing. Next, you have to sing with me. Dear students, yes. You have to keep the finger when I read the poem. Okay. The wheels of the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels of the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels of the bus go round and round, all through the town, all through the town. Next, second para. The driver of the bus says, move on back. Move on back, move on back. The driver of the bus says, move on back. All through the town, all through the town. The next, last para. The crowded bus goes up and down, up and down, up and down. The crowded bus goes up and down, all through the town, all through the town. Dear students, this poem tells us how the bus moves round and round, move on the back. The crowded bus goes up and down. You have to underline how the land transports goes. Dear students, once again, this poem tells us how the bus goes on the road. The first man, you have to underline. See, dear students, once again, how to underline, once again. See, take a pencil. Take a pencil. Yes, how to underline. Round and round, the wheels of the bus, round and round. And next, move on back. The bus move on back. And the next last para, the crowded bus goes up and down. The crowded bus goes up and down. See, you have to underline this rhyme. Okay, first you have to observe what they giving. Okay, dear students, once again, you have to sing with me. Yes, keep the finger. The wheels of the bus go, the wheels of the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels of the bus go round and round, all through the town, all through the town. The second para. The driver of the bus says, move on the back, move on the back, move on back. The driver of the bus say, move on back, all through the town, all through the town. The last para. The crowded bus goes up and down, up and down, up and down. The crowded bus goes up and down, all through the town, all through the town. Dear students, this is the rhyme. You have to learn very easy and you have to understand the meaning of this rhyme. Okay, once again, you sing with me. The wheels of the bus go round and round, round and round, round and round. The wheels of the bus go round and round, all through the town, all through the town. The driver of the bus say, move on back, move on back, move on back. The driver of the bus says, move on back, all through the town, all through the town. The crowded bus goes up and down, up and down, up and down. The crowded bus goes up and down, all through the town, all through the town. Dear students, this is the run. How the bus goes round and round, move on back, and the crowded bus goes up and down. Okay, next go to the, all of you open the page number 123. Yes, this is, see, first you have to trace the following. See, what they are giving? Yes, giving the NAPNAP, NUTNUT, NETNET, NUTNUT, NAMINING. So, you have to complete it. Okay, first, see, first we have divided three means of the transport. One is the land transport, water transport, and the air transport. So, why are you calling the land transport? Yes, the vehicles moves on road or land. So, we call it the land transport. Who is the land transport? Okay, which are the vehicles that move on the land? Yes, bus, motorcycle, cycle, auto rickshaw, bullock cart, tractor. So many vehicles is there, you have to travel on the land. Okay, next one. Another one is there, that is the train. It runs on track laid on the ground. This also called the land transport, but the train runs on the track. The trains runs on the track. Next go to the air transport. We travel in the sky by aeroplane and helicopter. We are called the air transport. We travel in sky, so we call it the air transport. It's very fast and very high-fi. High-fi means very, very, very amounted. They have to purchasing. So that's why it was high level transport. And the last one, the air transport. Boats and ships are means of the water transport. The boat sails on a river or a sea. The large boat is called a ship. A ship sails on a sea. These are called the means of the water transport. Dear students, you already know the land transport. Land vehicles are moves on the land, and the water transport, that boat, ships, otherwise are sails. Sails means tail udu, near nalli tail konodike sails anta heltare. Sails on the sea or water. The last one is the air transport. We travel in sky, the airplanes and the helicopter, we call the air transport. Dear students, we have to divide it. See, this page 123, they're giving the match the pictures and write the numbers one has done for you. See, one has done for you. See, first one is the helicopter. Sorry, aeroplane. Aeroplane, where is the move? Yes, it's a fly in the sky. So, you have to arrow mark aeroplane, name of the aeroplane, and it's fly in the sky. Next, car. The car moves on the land. Okay, next, scooter. Scooter also moves on the land. You have to find out the name first, and also where she moves, where she runs, where she go. So you have to find out, and you have to tick the picture. Okay, next, shape. Find out the shape and where they move. Yes, it sails on the water. Sails means teludu. Next, train. Where the trains move? Yes, the trains runs on the tracks. You have to find and tick them. Next, the truck. Sorry, bus. Bus moves on the land. Next, seventh one. helicopter. The helicopter moves in the flies in the sky. The last one, the eighth one, boat. Boat sails on the water. See, I already completed the homework. You also see, I already traced the letters and also pictures and write their names and also match them where they moves, land, air or sea. You have to find out and tick the answer and also arrow mark line. They make a line and arrow mark. Okay, this one is the homework. Have to complete and show me, dear students. Next, all of you go to the page number 124. Dear students, see what they giving. Yes, the first trace the following. The top one is first letter is the O. Start the O. O N on. O X ox. O R or. O I L oil. O U O R. O U T out. O W L out. Dear students, you have to copy there. See, next down, identify the vehicles. Write their names in the boxes. See, they are giving the identify the vehicles. Which are the vehicles you have to identify and also write down in the boxes. They already gave the box. You have to take a pencil and write down the which is the vehicles you have to write down. Okay. Yes, I already made this. Already completed this homework. See, I already write down the traces and also write the names of the vehicles. See, the first one is the aeroplane, the second one is train, third one is the ship, and the this side truck. Okay, you also same have to write down in your book and show me in the WhatsApp. Next, go to the see, all of you open the page number 125. See, first one is the trace the following. Yes, the letter is P. P N pan, P E T pet, P I T E pity, P O T pot, P O S T post, P A P E R paper. Okay, dear students, same you have to copy here. Next, look at the picture. Fill in the blanks, circle the correct word. One is done for you. Dear students, see, look at the picture, fill in the blanks. They are giving the blanks and circle the correct word. One is done for you. See, first one they are giving the letters T-R-A-I-N, train, A-E-R-O-P-L-A-N-E, aeroplane, B-U-S, bus. They are giving the dashes. You have to learn the name of the vehicles, name of the vehicles with spelling. Okay, first one is giving the aeroplane. See, there is a train, aeroplane, bus. Which is the correct answer? Yes, the first one is aeroplane is the correct answer. So you have to circle the aeroplane. Next, come down. They are giving the, yes, what's that? Also they are giving the three names. Which are they? Yes, I don't know. First you have to see. C dash dash, S dash dash, S dash dash. You already learned this spellings. First one is the C A R, car. Next one, S dash dash. What we find? Yes, S C O O T R, scooter. The last one is the S H I P, ship. See, three. Which is the correct answer? Yes, S-H-I-P, ship is the correct answer. You have to circle the S-H-I-P, ship. Okay, next come down. See, there is a bus. Yes, we have to first fill in the blanks, correct words. Yes, B dash dash, the four dashes is there. So, what's that? Yes, it's not a bus, it is a S-B-O-A-T, boat. The second one, B-U-S, bus. The third one, S-H-I-P, ship. Which is the correct answer? Yes, bus is the correct answer. You have to circle the B-U-S, bus. Next,
The third one is? Yes, okay, tell me. Yes, trine. See, they didn't give the name with spelling. So, you have to write down the name with spelling. First, T dash dash, C dash dash, B dash dash. So, which is, how many dashes is there? How many letters is there in trine? You have to fill trine spelling, learn that spelling and write down T R A I N, trine. See, next one, C dash dash, C A R, car. Next, boat, B U S, bus. Yes, these are the, which is the correct answer? Yes, trine is the correct answer. You have to circle the spelling of the trine, T R A I N. See, you have to complete it. This was known as the homework to you, dear students. See, I already completed. See, tracing the following, I already completed. Next, look at the picture and fill in the blanks with correct word. This one also already completed. The first one is already gave the, they gave in the book. The second one, see, I circle the second one is the sheep, S-H-I-P. I circle the sheep. Next, B-U-S, bus. Next, last one is the trine, T-R-A-I-N, trine. See, already completed, dear students. See, this is the first part of the means of the transport, dear students. See, you have to, what I gave the homework in the book activity, you have to complete it and show me in the WhatsApp group, dear students. Okay. Next, I give you the notes. Okay. Thank you, dear students. Thank you. Bye.